This is what you do when you don't like the way furniture looks. So much more room for activities.